in terms of the injury situation, he's fit now. But, you know, we have match fitness. I think he's here to gain his match fitness. But then we brought him in based on the fact of what we saw at training. I mean, his training was good. It was of quality. And we thought it wise to bring him in. And in high-profile matches like this, I think you need players of this caliber to get just that one chance and cause the havoc.